Hello guys, my name is Simon and welcome to a Minecraft griefing server tutorial. I can't really go through much in this tutorial, but yeah, if you have seen my other video where I show you how to use session stealer, that method doesn't work anymore because it's patched kind of. So I've actually made my own method on griefing servers. It's not really my idea, but I made it. So the way this works is that it is a plugin, and if a server has the plugin installed, anyone on that server can type a command and get op, basically. So yeah, you can download it. I'll put the download link in the description. There's no virus or anything, trust me. I just made this for you guys to be able to grief servers. So this is what you will get. It's a RAR file, so you will need WinRAR to extract it, or some other extractor. And when you have extracted it, it will be a folder which contains three files. The first, which is the actual plugin, the second is a README file, and the third is an update log. The README file is where the actual tutorial is, so if you want to know how to use this, go and read the tutorial, because it's really hard to explain when talking to you like this. But yeah, if you have any questions, please leave a comment, and yeah, everything you will need to know is in the README file, and yeah, please like the video if this helped you. And I'll post another video where I show you when I grief the server using this method. So be sure to subscribe to not miss that. And yeah, that's basically it. Short tutorial today. Thanks for watching and see you guys next time. Bye.